because I'm
yo,
a
yo, 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 what is going on, party people? My name is Toby Alvarez, and it's Tobia, and today we'll be talking about double movement. You know, like, it's just kind of a fair, isn't it? Like, you know, controller players have that kind of movement, and we just had this shitty movement. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, what? Like, I don't know, but yeah, it's what I mean. No, it's not whatever. Nah, we gotta address this right now.
Hey, double movement wasn't overpowered. Now why do I need a controller to use it? I know that the game was heading in a good direction, so you thought it was good to remove it. These controller players have 360 movement. If you didn't ask for that, you're probably stupid. When you take it all in, controller players have the edge to resistance, because I'm approving. You can get better angles when taking a peek. If you want an example, then you should watch me. And you talk as if aim assist isn't OP, but you still laser players until they are weak. Don't forget, you can change up the sense of your building. Keyboard and mouse players cannot make this tweet. TB HMNK is becoming extinct. If you take more away, then I'll go for a week. You play state of war, then the movement's fine, badly fought, but in VR it doesn't make sense. I know that it's meant to be this movement fluid initially, now it just feels hella tense. Clearly the devs were too busy working on the relevant junk, hence why they failed to incorporate useful updates with the game. Money's the only reason I pretend that I like to play this dumb game. Just joking, I love you, this game is insane. But you have to put focus on things that matter. Not Fortnite, man, that shit was lame. In every game there's a level playing field, but in Fortnite I can't say the same. You deserve the attention and that is a fact, but it's true that the ignorance came with the fame. Played a controller like 2 days ago and the movement's so perfect, I'm running it back. I play MNK, and what a surprise, when I face a controller I'm getting the clap. We just put a little bit of tape on our keyboard to try and get even, and they call it hacks. You have better movement regardless, we just be attentive to balance the areas we lack. Talk about score rule reset like it's more OP than your movement, you must be insane. You worship the gamepad, you look on the tip and it's gay, cause you really be giving some brain. Without all your hacks, you guys are just bad at the people on Twitter that comment dead game. To move how you move is just legally cheating. How can we compete when the shit ain't the same? Yeah, we be making the bread in the tourney, but if he's controller, I know that I'm toast. I can tell by the way that he moves, yeah, he's in his groove, he's flexing, performing a boast. So if I see a Lambo nearby, I'm not trying to die, like Casper, I hop in the ghost. Of course I get laser while driving away, like I swear man, controller be doing the most. I get on the track like I'm Trappist, not talking US, but like LA, I'm spitting the flame. You can say that I'm crying, but can't give me reasoning why double movement is not in the game. Controller and keyboard cannot live in peace. Damn, that's really a shame. Like anger to war, if I see you in game, it's on sight to you, tell me what's side. Double movement wasn't overpowered. Now why do I need a controller to use it? I know that the game was heading in a good direction, so you thought it was good to remove it. These controller players have 360 movement. If you didn't ask for then you're probably stupid. When you take it all in, controller players have the edge to resistance, because I'm approving. You can get better angles when taking a peek. If you want an example, then you should watch me. And you talk as if aim assist isn't OP, but you still laser players until they are. Don't forget, you can change up the sense of your building. Keyboard and mouse players cannot make this tweet. TBHMNK is becoming extinct. If you take more away, then I'll give it a week.